A coil of inductance 300 millihenry and resistance 2 ohm is connected to a source of voltage 2 volt. The current reaches half of its steady state value in. Given that inductance L equal to 300 millihenry, resistance R equal to 2 ohm and V equal to 2 volts. During growth of current, the current at any time I equal to I naught into 1 minus e power minus RT by L, given that I equal to I naught by 2. Therefore, I naught by 2 equal to I naught into e power minus RT by L. That is, e power minus RT by L equal to 1 by 2. Therefore, e power RT by L equal to 2. Then RT by L equal to ln 2, that equal to 0.693. Therefore, T equal to 0.693 into L divided by R, that is equal to 0.693 into 300 into 10 power minus 3 divided by 2, which is equal to 0.1 second. So 3 is the correct option.